Nilipoanza ilikuwa siwezi kukopa kwenye benki.
Leasing offered us options and flexibility that debt didn't offer.
Yo kuna ligay bi yo kuna xeb nan sa fin tollu vraiment ñu tollu fi parce que légui sun chiffre d'affaires vraiment
left with 6 months then the car will be mine. The transport owner, that's what I want to do.
Leasing is one of the ways to provide very good solution for businesses that don't have a credit history but have a good prospect for doing business.
Improving the access to finance means that companies can grow, that they can create jobs and they have more income, and that leads ultimately to a reduction of poverty and inequalities.
Depuis que les lois ont été implémentées au Sénégal, nous avons constaté une forte progression de l'activité du crédit bail.
L'impact de cette réforme fiscale a été très très significatif en termes d'augmentation de chiffre d'affaires, d'amélioration des revenus et par conséquent de recrutement.
Within 5 years, this program managed to reach over 6,500 companies and managed to scale up leasing activities we had originally only in Tanzania and Ghana, and introduce leasing legislation and activities in 15 African countries.
When we started the leasing program in 2008, we estimated the leasing market at $300 million. At the end of 2012, we evaluated this leasing volume at $663 million. In Africa, 80% of the SMEs are in the formal sectors, and the majority of the SMEs don't have collateral and don't have credit history. Leasing addresses both of them. This is why it is an alternative financial solution for the procurement of equipment and machinery. So this is why IFC and our partners decided to implement the Africa Leasing Facility.